where these ones are, and nothing but letdowns. I mean, look at that. I was coming here thinking they'd be quite interesting, but I got a nice old sort of outhouse style door, but 90s refurb. I've never actually seen a small cemetery toilet like this actually be modernised. So it's behind this, I'll show it. Probably Shire's a dauntless urinal system. Stainless steel. Anyone know what that one is? I can't actually tell from here. Flushes look a bit better than I previously thought. So far, Salisbury's got 9 foot letdown. So, Salisbury College next, I should think.